Steve Austin is still on fire here. He's not giving his opponent the chance to fight back.